And we are following more breaking news now. The NFL Combine is staying in Indianapolis at least through 2025. Indianapolis has hosted the event since 1987. City leaders say it generates around $10 million in economic impact. The long-term future of the event in Indianapolis is uncertain. The NFL is taking bids on who will host the annual event. This year's Combine is scheduled for February 29th through March 3rd at Lucas Oil Stadium.